I felt hurt by things that were said in the season, and then at the reunion, the text being read was very hurtful to me. And she said that I was being manipulative, and it was actually the completely opposite. I was actually being very forthright and saying, you know, I have a lot at stake here right now, and this is really hard for me, and I have a lot on my plate. I know what's coming at me. Like, you and I, these are stupid arguments. We don't need to do that too.